All right, so we just got back from the midnight release of PlayStation 4 at Best Buy, and I gotta say, I never seen him this happy before.